This is the vineyard. Straight ahead.
Something over here, though. Let's go check out what this is.
There you are. Let's see what you've gotten yourself into this time, Marcos.
Yeah, but I want to see what this is first. Marcos can wait. Man, this place looks like shit.
Gods, what's happened here?
I thought there was something a lot closer. Maybe it's just the building. Okay. One word. Oh, there's a goat.
Boss, I keep telling you, you can't do that.
Why? It's my farm. I can plant what I want.
The grapes will die here. All of them.
You have to forget what you know about the past, my friend. Together, we will revolutionize winemaking. Believe me, you will look back on this day and... Alexios, thank the gods! Phoebe found you in time.
About grapes.
I can still hear you! I was worried sick. The Cyclops sent his scum to find you. I think they mean you harm.
I wish you would have told me that before they hit me. But that's besides the point. You bought a vineyard, Marcos? A vineyard?
Why not? I like wine, you like wine, everybody likes wine. Everybody buys wine. Why not from me?
Because you don't know how to grow grapes or make wine.
I'm a fast learner. You grow grapes on the vine, then you get some wine.
Huh. It's that simple, is it?
You know me better than to think I don't have a plan. Marcos always has a plan.
All right. Then do you have the money you owe me?
Do I have the money I owe you? Of course, of course. Well, no, not at the moment.
Then get it.
Instantly, my friend, instantly. But maybe you should do that. There is a merchant in Sami. I'm not very good at these things, as you know.
You want me to collect my own debt?
It's just waiting for you in Sami, my friend.
Who's the merchant?
Thuris. You know Thuris. He's very nice.
Thuris? How stupid can you get? Stop giving him money.
He always pays me back.
After I threaten him?
Exactly. Everybody benefits. Thuris gets his money, I get my interest, and you have work. Kefalonia is wonderful, is it not?
Where can I find Thuris?
In a shop in Sami, overlooking the docks. You know this, Alexios.
Will he be there?
You mistake me for the Pythia. I couldn't possibly know.
He'd better have my money, Marcos. I'd hate to have to sell our vineyard.
Of course he will. Oh, after there's another matter I want to discuss with you. After.
Fine, but I'm taking a horse. It's too hot and too long a walk to go on foot.
But...
Think of it as interest, Marcos. Everybody benefits.
Of course, my friend. You shall have your pick.
Dang, we get a noble steed. Ugly motherfuckers.
Tell me.
about this one?
The Skiros. You have an eye for sturdy stock, my friend. That horse can cling to mountain passes like a goat.
I've made my choice.
Which one?
I didn't want to hear the other ones.
The one on the left.
Fine choice. But this particular breed has a few quirks that you might not be aware of. I wouldn't want you to take an unworthy horse.
This is the one I want.
Are you sure? Because...
I'm sure, Marcos.
Everybody benefits, especially you. You've chosen the great Phobos. He's never let me down.
Phobos?
Remember, meet me at the temple in Sami when you have your money from Duris. Ah, Efterbe. There's plenty of wine left to buy. Don't fret.
Not now, you fool. Phoebe's been taken.
By who?
Thugs of the Cyclops. Who else? Snatched her right off the main road.
Tell me where they went.
In the direction of Itimene Beach.
The beach? Can she swim?
I'll get her.
Yes, go. But don't forget about Pier Duris, Alexios.
Yeah!
Excuse me.
Ella. Hey.
I'll come talk to you. Just hold your horses. Look at there. Does it for me.
There they are. I'll sneak up on the Malakas.
Hey!
Or I'll tighten those ropes.
She'll make good ransom drachmi for the Cyclops.
No one's gonna buy me from you. They're all poor.
Keep quiet, Phoebe.
What?
This tall grass will keep me hidden.
Yeah, I can't move right now.
Let the rest of those Malakas get away.
Huh? I heard you.
Come here.
Marcos is going to be next.
Time to get Phoebe out of here.
Thank you.
you all right?
It wasn't so bad. Last time they put a cloth in my mouth so I'd stop biting.
Phoebe, just be careful. You're alone now since...
Since my parents died? I'm okay. I've got you, and you've got me and Marcos. We're your family, right?
You have to be stronger than that!
Don't give in! Let him have it! Got you!
Again! Up!
Yes, Father.
Spartan rises as soon as they have fallen. Ready your staff. Widen your stance. A soldier grounds themselves. Hmm? Good. Good. Approach me.
Ah! That's enough, Nikolaos. The sun's going down. Time to eat, don't you think?
What are we eating tonight?
Tonight, we are having baby Cassandra. And what a feast she will be!
No, not her! Take me instead, I'm tasty!
Yes, yes, you're all sweet as honey. Now, come inside. The lamb's turning black.
Here. Lay her in bed.
Yes, Father.
Alexios. Right.
You worry too much.
You don't worry enough.
We'll be all right if we watch out for each other. Which reminds me, the thug said you should watch your back.
What'd they say?
They said the Cyclops put a big bounty on you. Talos the Stonefist wants you dead.
Talos, the mercenary. Oh, am I ever not in trouble?
Better get him before he gets you. I hear he's really mean.
Talos the Stone Fist? That's just what I need today. Another broken nose. I'm going to have to take care of that.
He doesn't even look that bad. Treasure.
Come on, come on.
Yeah! Onward. Let's go back to that cave.
Yeah!
Who's over here?
Ella. Sammy, Doris will be at the shop.
Hello, Doris. Business looks good.
Tell Marcos to come down here himself, if he wants his money.
But I'm here now.
Look, I was a little late paying. Now Marcos says I owe him double because of interest. I don't have it to spare.
You should have thought of that when you borrowed drachmi, Doris.
But my family...
It's hot. I'm in a bad mood. And you're going to pay. We both know it. The question is, what do I break first? You or your merchandise?
You tell Marcos I've paid enough already. I won't bow to a mercenary or to someone foolish enough to borrow money from the Cyclops.
From the Cyclops? That's how he bought his vineyard?
Look, I know you'd be dead without Marcos. What with him taking you off the street as a kid. But you know what he's doing is crazy.
You're right about that. Forget the drachmi. Marcos and I need to have a talk.
You're letting me go? Then at least take the sword. Nothing special, but it's better than that rusted one.
With the Cyclops involved, I'll need it.
You better set Marcos straight or you're both dead.
That worked out for the better, I think.
Running out of time until the Cyclops come for you, Malaka. He wants his money.
Could I have an extension?
When he sails back to Kefalonia, he'll come and break you as soon as he docks, if you don't get it.
Now, let's be civil.
You can't hide behind your glories, Mistios forever, Marcos. He'll kill you, the mercenary, and that little runt girl that hangs around.
Of course, not a problem. I'll get the drachmi.
Good. Or I'll come and watch the Cyclops feed you to his goats.
Ah, Alexios, I can tell from the smile on your face, Doris has paid you your drachmi.
Who's smiling? I just heard where you got the drachmi for the vineyard. Are you out of your fucking mind?
We can get the money back, can't we? I'm sure it's possible.
It'll take a lot of work. And even then, I'm not sure.
We have no option but to try.
Then you'd better be willing to help. I won't do all the dirty work.
I long for the old days. Remember them? They were simple. You had nothing, young and alone, and I had everything. And I gave you the world, Kefalonia, in the palm of your hand. don't see fishes like you every day, huh? Oh. Ha. You hungry? How about we make a deal? I do something for you. You do a few things for me. Everybody wins. Best offer you're gonna get. Huh? Think about it.
Wait!
Efalonia. Some gift.
You were nothing without Marcos. And look how far we've come. From an orphan on the streets to a Mystios with a Havoc.
Another Cyclops will take everything away. I can't protect you from him forever. He'll kill me too.
Oh, don't be scared of him. Look at you.
How could I go up against him? With what weapons? A rusty spear? A broken bow?
There you are. Stalking around the temple won't save you from me, Marcos.
Drusilla! I was just talking about you.
You were?
I need that wood, Marcos. These new bows will be the talk of the island. I can't make anything with those bandit malakes stopping the wood shipments.
Of course you can. Why, I was just filling my friend Alexios in on the details. He already has a plan to deal with these bandits.
You know me, always prepared.
What did I tell you? He will leave no stone unturned.
I don't care who does it, but someone better got those bandits today.
A wonderful idea. I, for one, need to rush home. Alexios, I've cooked up a plan for our Cyclops dilemma. See me when you have time.
If you want your wood, you'll have to fix my broken bow first.
I usually only pay when the deed is done, but shit's moving at a snail's pace. Follow me. These bows will make me rich as Chrysos.
They're that good, are they?
War's brewing. The Athenians need good bows if they want to improve the Spartans.
Everybody benefits, I guess.
Who are you? Marcos? You should be tired of this small-time shit. You'd make a fortune in this war. Plus, I hear you're a secret spy.
That was a long time ago. I'm a Kefalonian.
Busted, busted.
Hand it over. There you go, good as new. That bow is as strong as Heracles himself. Give it a try. Shoot your arrow at those dummies.
Oh, easy, Tiger. I'm assuming this is stealth stuff, probably. Warriors, probably melee, and then hunter, obviously ranged. video there. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe, tell me how you feel about the series, and we'll see you guys next time.